Good afternoon. The southbound I-25 to I-40 eastbound ramp is back open again this hour. A semi-truck rolled on the flyover this morning after police say its weight shifted. The truck was hauling cattle, and we know that three of them did die. There's no word on any injuries to humans at this point. Police say agents from the Livestock Board are responding to the crash, with the cattle being taken to Expo New Mexico for holding. We'll have more on this developing story on News 13 at 4.